Hey everyone, welcome back to WrestlePop.
All right guys, big couples news. Ryan Cabrera recently got engaged to Lexi Kaufman, who you guys might know best as Alexa Bliss.
I think it's safe to say they're wondering who the hell Ryan Cabrera is.
Most people are, I think. So get this guys, he was a singer that was popular, you know, like back in the mid 2000s or so. He had like one or two songs, you know, but not really doing a whole lot.
Yeah, he had one good song that I liked. The other one, it was a mediocre hit, but he's able to like expand on it, man, for like 20 years or something
like
that.
Yeah, he's riding the wave.
Yeah.
So get this, they got engaged after 1 year of dating, but what I find interesting is that they both recently or semi-recently got out of relationships. So he was dating Audrina Patridge from The Hills and had previously dated Ashley Simpson, but his relationship with Audrina ended like only a few months before he met Lexi, and she was previously engaged to Buddy Murphy.
Dude, this is a one-hit wonder who's gotten a lot of good poontang pie. I have to give him a lot of credit. Mm-hmm. Now he's got Alexa Bliss. She's super hot.
Yeah.
But she's coming off this weird relationship with Buddy Murphy.
Yeah.
Because I remember reading an interview that Nia Jax did. Because if you guys don't know, Nia Jax and Alexa Bliss are very good friends. Mm-hmm. And Nia Jax was saying that she wasn't really feeling the Buddy Murphy-Alexa Bliss relationship because it sounded like Alexa was having second doubts about getting married to Buddy Murphy.
Yeah.
And she was, you know, she didn't really want to break it off. And so Nia was kind of like encouraging her, dude, get the courage, break it off with this guy because you're not like feeling him. Mm-hmm. And so I wonder like if she really wants to marry Ryan Cabrera.
It seems a little bit like a rebound, I think.
Yes, 100%. Know? And I feel like, you know, he had proposed in a restaurant, a lot of people watching, and I felt like the pressure's on and she didn't want to disappoint.
Yeah, exactly. I think the same. I feel like it was a little bit of a rebound for both of them that just kind of developed a life of its own. And then they're like, how do we get off this crazy train?
100%, because you don't really know a person after 1 year of dating.
Mm-hmm, exactly. So we'll see how this goes and if they actually make it down the aisle.
Because Ryan is like, what, like almost 40 years old?
Yep.
He's kind of like a musician and stuff like that. So I don't know, man. I don't know if he can settle down.
Well, and will he be able to, you know, like deal with her work schedule and stuff too?
So it'll be interesting if they actually walk down the aisle, because remember guys, there's a pandemic going. So Alexa might be like, okay, we'll get married in like 2 years or 3 years or something like that. And then she'll use the opportunity at some point to say, listen.
Dip out.
Yeah, you gotta dip out.
Exactly. So we're taking bets down below. Let us know if you think they'll actually walk down the aisle.
That's the video, guys. If you like what we're doing here, definitely give us a like.
That's right. And before you go, you guys work hard for your money. So the next time you're at the grocery store wondering what's good, check out our other channel, 5 Minute Eats, and we'll let you know.
Bye.